waves just crashing up against that seawall. We had to, you know, get into action quick.
It's one of those things where we talk about that keep your eye on the ocean because you never know what's going to happen.